Hey guys, you're playing a segment called Up Close and Personal. So let's play.
Oh, rapid fire.
Mishu. 17 November. Delhi. I'm a TYBA graduate. Sincere, honest and hardworking. Mom, dad, and sister Mika, and I'm close to all three of them equally. No, I had to be a cricketer, like every other guy. Then I realized that I can't be a cricketer. Okay. Then I became an actor.
Cricketer, I think
Dhoni has overtaken Sachin for me. I was doing ads pehle, a lot of ads, and that's where my first producer got me. Mm-hmm. And he called me to do a show. Aur pyar ho gaya. Black. Butter chicken. Favorite perfume brand would be Gucci, and clothes. Clothes would be Zara, I think. Rainy hai. Rainy beginning, not throughout. All time favorite movie would be Awara Ban. Okay. And current is Bahubali. 5'11. 10. Exactly in between. Obsessed with.
Yeah.
I like keeping things clean, especially in my makeup room. Working out, looking after myself, what every other aspiring actor does. So yeah. Going back home to my parents. Apple, iPhone.
Apple.
Favorite word.
Or one line that you often use in a day-to-day life.
Chubhe. Actor would be Ranveer. Alia Bhatt. Favorite singer.
Yeah.
I like that guy who sang Bulea, Amit Mishra.
Okay.
App.
Yeah.
I'm technologically challenged, so I don't know anything about apps. No, I don't like animals.
Okay.
Diwali. I've been to Fifi and I loved it. So yeah, Fifi.
Okay.
Bugs Bunny.
Okay.
Boxers and a t-shirt. Clothes and underwears.
Okay.
No, I don't have any friends in the industry. I have all of them outside the industry. Perfume, wallet, and Odomos. Arey, I'm single only. I want to, but then when I'm about to, then I get scared. So I'm better off single. Whatever I've done so far, if I have to read from A to Z, I've not even got A yet. So yeah, that's my idea of success for me. It's too far away for me. Yeah, thank you so much for doing this for me, and keep supporting me, keep loving me, and I'm grateful. Thank you. Hi, I'm Mishkat Verma, and you're watching me on GlitzVision. Please subscribe and like all the videos on this channel.